Chess master wins in 5 moves. E4, E5, knight f3, f6, Damiano defense. Knight takes on e5, and black didn't want to take the knight and lose the rook in the process. So he played bishop d6, but it is a huge blunder. Queen h5 check, and instead of blocking with the g pawn, black played king e7, but now it's game over because queen to f7 delivers checkmate.